Mulder, it's me. Find anything?
Caitlin Winslow's diary. You were right, Scully. These girls had nothing to do with real witchcraft, but they were used for some larger purpose. To divert people from some sinister truth, something we're not seeing yet. We have to find her, Scully.
Well, there's no sign of Caitlin Winslow here, but I found a spare key to wherever she works.
Now, there are long rants in this diary about her asshole bosses in the shop, Easy.
I'm looking at the map. That's in the northeast corner of town. Meet me at the fire station, Mulder. I think I have a way through.
Thank you. Happy New Year's.
The auto club? I've been waiting.
I trust you're man enough to work that thing.
Man enough? Oh, why do you hurt me, Scully? Ladies first.
Probably not. I don't know why, I'm just...
Thank you. spider up there. Oh, yeah, right there. And then top right. Yeah, the spider. I think Marion Crane got murdered there. Now I just gotta find out where Norman Bates is. If that's the case, I don't know. How did Norman Bates get hired? At the fire station. Can't kill me anyway, bitch. Get off me. We need to find Caitlin. All right. It's not locked. It just wants us to find this young lady. Bandage. Okay. Interesting. Hey, Jessica. Happy New Year. I literally was just about to send you the live when you came on. Oh. Thank you. You too. Oh, thank you. Yeah. I wish that game could do one night. It just like mutes like that.
Caitlin, can you talk to us? Tell us what happened.
I don't want to die.
We're here to help you.
The doctors wanted to help us. Why? Why did they do those things to us?
The girl character.
Scully, take her out the back.
Mulder, what about...
Damn it, Scully, just do it.
So, with this game, you can either play as the man or the woman. So, we already did the man. But there's like different different versions of what they do, like different places they do. And we already did the guy on the other live, so now we're doing the girl.
No. No.
Caitlin.
There's like a couple more seasons of the show I still have to check out. So now I have to find the girl that just ran away. So... Basically, this game, we were looking for missing, coincidentally, happens to be twin sisters who are psychic. So, and previously we found out one of the sisters, died, so this is the other one we just found in the, freezer. So, she ran away, so now we gotta find her. Sorry, Kitty. You were evil. I had no choice. Yeah. Isn't that crazy? That what a coincidence. Except their names are not Jessica and Christina. Their names are Caitlin and Mandy. But wouldn't that have been even cooler? I actually thought of something a few weeks ago. I couldn't remember, but I can think of one. What about Chloe? Yep, Chloe. Whoa. Ran up there fast. Yeah. There was another name I was thinking. I can't remember what that was. I know one of them... One of the names I was thinking was Chloe. There was something else, though. Can't remember what that was. Oh, there she is.
Caitlin, I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Doctors used us.
I'm not one of them. Caitlin, your body's in shock. Do you feel any warmth?
Yes.
What is that? Well, can I get up there? Oh, wait. Supposedly you can't touch that black stuff. Don't worry, I'm invincible. I use cheat codes. Ben is loose, no problem.
I'm Special Agent Dana Scully with the FBI.
Jesus, another
one. I actually ordered Papa John's tonight. Not the healthiest, but, you know, what's
new? Oh my god, Mulder.
It's New Year's Eve, why not? Well, it's actually going to be New Year's Day for me in about 16 minutes, but I think it's later for you when, Christina, though.
Mulder, it's me. What happened?
I was hit.
The way you were yelling and drawing attention, we had to.
You're lucky we didn't shoot first. Where are we?
From what I've seen, this is an old Cold War fallout shelter.
None of us even knew this place existed. So far, it's the only safe place from those damn witches.
They're both dead. Caitlin and Manny Winslow died for no reason. They shared a connection that most of us can't comprehend.
You're saying the girls were psychic?
That's pretty outlandish.
More so than calling them witches? I saw a large building in the mountains north of Great Falls. What is it?
That's the old sanitarium, Prior Lake.
Prior Lake. Scully, you ever hear of a Dr. Aaron Greenberg?
Greenberg is a proponent of the link between quantum mechanics and parapsychology.
He was said to have moved his research to a facility named Prior Lake. Whatever happened in your town of Red Falls, I believe the answers can be found at Briar Lake.
You talk like you know a lot of things, Mr. Mulder.
You said none of you knew this bunker existed. How did you find it? That man
who okay.
Just left here. John Gilnitz.
And someone here can vouch for this man?
None of us knew him before this.
I want you to organize everyone in the shelter and get them evacuated now.
What? Why?
Because this is a trap. Do it.
Yeah, go do your call. I'm going to be on live all night, so... Well, not on night. All night, but I mean, I'm gonna be on live for at least a couple hours playing this.
I saw the name Gilnitz on a note on the sheriff's desk with the initials BL next to it.
Briar Lake. And he was in Caitlin Winslow's diary. He drugged them, Scully.
There, Mulder.
John Gilnitz, stay where you are.
Thank you. really hope these two... I think they did. They did a GalaxyCon or and a private signing at one point. Or a couple, I mean. Gillian Anderson and David Duchovny. Hopefully they'll come back and do something else. I try calling a... Well, nobody's on right now. So try... Just press the wave button here. What's going on? Alright. I didn't think many people would be coming on tonight since it's New Year's Eve. Probably busy partying, but... is always intense. Now let's read our note, shall we? Right. Found Caitlin's shop easy work. Caitlin could be there. All roads blocked. We'll meet Mulder at fire station. Possible shortcut. Mulder has the so-called alien stiletto, a weapon I have seen used by the man Mulder refers to as the bounty hunter. The alien bounty hunter. Season 4, Episode 1. What could this mean? We are not alone here. Someone is playing a very sick game. Caitlin spoke about doctors doing things to her and Mandy. That they hurt them still shows signs of hypothermia. Why was she in a freezer? Body temperature must be increased before I press for more details. Down to this cold. Old Cold War bunker where dozens of Red Falls residents are safely hiding. Relief to find survivors, but what caused the horror of... It's still unknown. It's being shared a psychic connection. The potential for psychic ability. Which ones... Whoa.
Mulder, they're coming.
All right.
What was that?
7 minutes till it's 2024 as we're watching this live.
My God, Gilnet said this.
Come on, boy.
Recognize something?
Datura. It's a poisonous species, but it's been used to counteract toxins like...
Like the poison secreted in the pufferfish, the Japanese delicacy.
Yes, tetrodotoxin.
We've encountered this before, Scully. Tetrodotoxin is an ingredient found in powders used by Haitian witch doctors in the zombification process.
The zombification process? You're making a leap from cataleptic paralysis to Haitian zombieism?
After what we've seen, I don't think the leap is that far, Scully.
All right. Well, 2 minutes. So, right as we're playing this game, it's going to be 2024. So...
There was a little
here we go. Happy 2024, everyone! Spread in the news, I'm leaving today. you know, South Park right there. All right.
Happy New Year, Times Square! We are extending the Midnight Magic thanks to our friends at Fountain Blue, celebrating their 70th anniversary.
Goodbye, 2023. Hello, 2024. All right, now let's resume back to our game, shall we?
Mulder, are you all right?
Fine, Scully. Dr. Greenberg, the eminent parapsychologist. I think we're moving closer to the source of the illness.
Greenberg, this is Dawson. You son of a bitches. It's happening to me. After I helped you with those girls, you let this happen. Send somebody. Send Gilbert. Help me.